and gentlemen, welcome to the 6th annual Hawaiian Vaudeville Festival. The people of the many nations gathered here would like to extend to you a message of joy, hope, and a jolly, peaceful, and happy next decade.
Well, we were born forever. We are twins in a fugitive mind. Friends should stay together. Light the world with the fugitive gun.
So you keep talking in many languages, telling us the way you feel. But
stop
fighting in the road, oh, yeah.
Tell you so. Never read it more than you will tonight.
So you keep talking in many languages, telling us the way you feel. Stop fighting in the road, no, babe. You're walking satellite. Telling us the way you feel. Don't stop fighting.
Program. We'll be taking these people on an excursion to the lava flow. It should be quite interesting. All aboard!
Look out for that rust bucket of a car in front of us.
We're going to be standing right on the edge of that in about 2 hours. We're about 650,000 cubic feet of lava are pumped out every hour day.
What?
650
every hour day?
Yeah, every hour.
Go!
Mahalo, everyone. We are the Gecko Lounge Band. Thank you for coming. This is the 6th annual Hawaiian Vaudeville Festival. 1, 2, 3, 4. When it's cold outside and the snow's coming down,
I'm sure you're all wondering by now, where is the Dave Rave footage from the Renegade Show? Well, I'm not going to disappoint you. I've got it here for you. You can judge for yourself. Ladies, gentlemen, the Dave Rave footage.
Come on. tie skeleton gloves around your cute body. Then leave the gloves lying in front of your face. And in back of your face.
Yeah, you don't want to do. That's what good mushrooms will do to you.
Here we go. Stand very still and face the audience. Yeah. That way you don't take up so much space.
This should be easy.
Ready? Don't worry. We only
take your glasses off.
Take your glasses off.
Yeah, you are.
Oh yeah. They cost money. Yeah. Fuck the rest of her face, right? Besides, we got the stage, we'll do whatever the hell we want. Watch out.
Besides, you can't see anything right now.
We were trained by the Hawaii police crowd control, so you better relax.
Yeah, we got Ziploc handcuffs too. Ready, and hey, ho!
She wasn't talking shit there, huh?
You could have taken about any minute there.
There we go.